All right, today's the first day trying out the new smoker. Oklahoma Joe. Making beef jerky out of London broil. I think that's top round, if I'm not mistaken. Some chicken and some pork short ribs. This has been marinated for a couple days, both the chicken and the steak. And the pork, I just rubbed it down with a little bit of pepper and some of the marinade that was left over from the beef jerky. See how it goes. We're at 200 degrees. Gotta do this for like 5 hours.